wait for what I consider to be the main event. Look at this. Last man standing match for the World Heavyweight Championship, Triple H and Shawn Michaels.
The epic encounter for the world's title between former best friends, ladies and gentlemen, has been 7 years in the making.
Back in 1997, 1998, you two were the best of friends, forming one of the greatest groups ever in the history of the WWE.
Degeneration X rules the wrestling world.
Shawn Michaels and Triple H, they're closer than a lot of brothers.
Shawn, I considered you a brother. And you never considered me anything but an underling. I was your sidekick, right?
Who is the showstopper?
Me. But I was never a sidekick to you. I was more like your kickstand. I was the one that held you up when you couldn't stand up anymore on your own.
I think Shawn is hurt. I think he's hurt bad.
When I went down with a broken back and couldn't drag this wagon... Yeah, you're right. You picked it up and you ran.
Yeah, I grabbed the wagon, and yeah, I started to drag it. But I've been dragging it all along. Just finally, you weren't around to stand in my way.
I don't want to hear that all the success that you all had while I was gone didn't bother me.
Shawn, it burned a hole in you so bad that, what, 4 years later, it had eaten you up so damn bad that you finally had to come back, that you had to drag your broken ass out of bed, and you had to come back here.
I proved after 4 years that still I was better than you.
You beat me. But who walked out of the ring, Shawn, huh?
Shawn Michaels, get out of my way.
I was standing on my feet while you were taking a ride in an ambulance. I was the last man standing that night. The Royal Rumble. I'll be the last man standing again.
So it goes with Triple H and HBK.
Triple H is going to win the World's Heavyweight Championship against Shawn Michaels.
This will be a last man standing match.
You literally got to beat your opponent senseless, or that opponent cannot stand up before a 10 count.
The only thing that's going to make the difference is 1 second.
In that 1 second, I will prove that I am the best.
1 second to you and me can last eternity. But in reality, it's here. 1 second. And it's gone. The next.
Shawn Michaels and the game.
Last man standing.
We've reached that level, haven't we?
Between you and me, it's always been about one thing, and that's who's the best.
The only thing that's going to make the difference is 1 second.